To settle down or to settle. Inability to settle is another cure, another confusion you need to be cured from. Okay, verse 15. Was in a chrome of war by, na papa ne ti ho wa transidin ne chese papa ne ne bra nyina anu ntimi transidin wo de ne tra ha beba no a chea no wo de ne tra no a fa wo de ne tra no a sori wo de ne tra no he wo yesie no a sori wo yesie anu. Inability to sit down, inability to settle. This man could never settle, and there are many people they cannot settle. Woman ejuma ne adeche ne yinadi, he cannot settle with a job, he cannot settle with a decision, he cannot settle in a marriage. Na no Yesu ewo saika subra no ho wo ba no Samaria ni ba wo ba na Yesu ni ne kasa no numu madika ye spiritual go ye de ye wo bebi Yesu mo se na Yesu se ukunu wa he ko fra ne bra wo se mi ni kunu na Yesu se minim pa mi se da na mbisa ba ko na ne ntra na anye yi the second one anye yi ne to so mi ensa anye yi ni osi no ho sisi akro bi kunu. This was a woman who is not able to settle with her husband. And here in this land, there are women like that. There are men like that. And those who won't really be a one pension. No chrome and quaw, what a five. What do we know? What do we know? Check you, subino. Inability to settle. You can't settle with somebody. You can't live at peace with somebody. Group B, I won't be a cause of confusion. Group B, I won't be a baby. You are not able to settle. Ecclesiastes 9:10. He said, whatsoever thy hand findeth to do, do it. And you might cry, and you're the man who didn't settle. And no, go so in with that. No, go so in with that. And as you go, you're nursing. I did just go here today. I did just go here, Baba. I did you be a winning your way. You can't settle on anything. There is a confusion in your spirit. May God cure all of us of any inability to settle. In the name of Jesus. Number six. The sixth confusion is not knowing.